Everything is difficult. Help me help you. Girl, what you.
Yo, what's up, guys? Back in the video, and I'm gonna do like short video about tricks. I'm only gonna show you two because I only know two. Well, I know more, but I'm only gonna show two because I already take a long time to show you guys tricks and stay tuned. With a video, with the video, and okay, let me show the first trick. And the first trick is this popper. All you have to do, see, there's like a rubber band here, and you can see there's a cross. I hope you guys can see that. There's light, and you guys can see the cross. And all you have to do is just I'll show you guys. You just take a piece of cardboard. You just take a piece of this thing is breaking, I guess. You just take a piece of cardboard. You cut the two sides. You guys can see there. You cut the two sides. You add a rubber band. Make sure to turn it once. Turn the rubber band like that. Let me show you guys. Take the rubber band and you twist it like that, form into a letter 8 or something like that. You do this again so it will be the same. You cross and you put at the side of the cupboard, and yep, it's that simple. But what I want to show you is that this thing can create a trick. And 3, 2, 1, it creates a loud sound, but mine is really broken because I've been like trying this. And so it's really broken, and sorry for the noise. Yeah, you can hear that. There's no echo here, but in my house there's like a big echo, so it will be louder. And sorry for that. But moving on to the next trick. For this trick, I'm gonna show you how to make this ruler float. And I grab the ruler, it falls, right? It falls. And but if I do this, guys, see, I'm still showing you guys, but look at this, just look at this, guys. And this thing is really levitating. So I put my thumb here, not touching it, there's someone. I can't reveal it, but I'm not touching it. It's just levitation. And move it on to me showing you guys how to do that trick. So stay tuned. Actually, how you do this trick is that you put a rubber band, you pick a knife or something, just be careful, and just be very careful. But you can pick a chopstick or maybe something, and like here. Wait, I'm gonna pause it for a while. Yep, I'm okay, but it won't be shaky. My camera is a bit dirty, though. So, not camera, but I want to tell you guys. moving on to the trick that you do this. You do this. It's alright. I'm gonna pause it for a while. People's walking by. Okay, so the person just walked past, and all you have to do is pick a knife, take a rubber band, fold it 2 times, or you can just fold it 2 times. Don't take 2 because it'll be a bit loose. This is tight, but do it quickly because it will stop your blood. It's But if you your but it won't really cause any trouble if your blood stop. Like you only hurt a bit because it's not much of force elastic. It's not much of elastic potential energy. And to do is you show the person like that. You grab it. You cover it. It won't really hurt much. You push it back. You grab it. And you like then you drop it. Wait, put this in front of the knife. You like that. You do it like that and you drop it. Tell the person that you can't do it and you say let the person know that you need a bit more time, like 5 seconds. After that you slowly slide this ruler in the knife. You compress it, you show the person like that. You barely show the side. Try to not show the knife, and then the trick is pretty done here. And just like leave that, and don't let the person see here, but see here I think is a better view, like that, for camera, like that stuff. And that's it for the trick. So you can just go to school, prank your friends. Do not bring knife, I suggest, but if it's like at home, you want to prank your relative that just came to your house and stuff like that, or what, you can prank them like that. Or maybe you can just use chopstick. I recommend you to use chopstick because knife is a bit dangerous. And that's it for the trick. And so that's it for the trick. So in the next video, I will tell you guys that about a small update, which is after this video I'm gonna edit and stuff like that, and I'm gonna tell you guys about the small update. And I hope you guys like the video. Leave a comment down below, subscribe, smash the like button. I got 20 subscribers and I'm gonna open the Pokemon booster pack opening. I'm gonna open 3 packs and stuff for that. I'm gonna open 3 packs and I'm gonna record. And that's for my 20 subscriber special. I know it's not a big deal, but it's like for me, like in 1 month, which is I think is good. And that's it for the video. Hope you guys like it. Smash the like button. I want 3 likes for the videos, and I hope you guys like it and subscribe, and peace.